published my research in your name again. Did you think I wouldn't find out?
And I have done you a favor. You have no credentials. You'd never appear in a reputable journal otherwise. Nobody in the world knows you even exist.
Oh, but they will know. I have surpassed you in every way you can imagine. No matter. I have what I need. All that's left is the procedure.
Indeed. That is why we are here.
We? You wouldn't dare. You couldn't complete it without me.
Precisely.
Trying to make me feel sorry for you?
Ruvik?
Losing our minds. Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Losing
our minds.
Leslie!
Losing our minds.
This way. This way. This way. This way.
It's going to come down.
Sebastian!
Beacon, just like Joseph said.
Thank you.
I knew it. Leslie?
Watch out for his eye.
What?
If you want to live, you avoid Rubik's eye. Watch out for his eye.
What's that supposed to mean?
You'll see.
Ugh. Ruvik.
I created this world. You cannot keep me here.
If I make it out alive, I'm never riding in an elevator again.
Sebastian, get away from him. Sebastian, listen to me. Stop. Your interests are the same as ours.
Look, I get it. You're not just some rookie detective, and this is not just some ordinary kid. You killed Joseph and you shot me. So right at this moment, that's enough reason for me not to trust you.
You're a good man. That's why I... It doesn't matter anymore. If you know who this kid is, if you know anything, you know why he can't be allowed to live.
Bullshit. It's Ruvik. He's the one that...
I created this world. You cannot keep me here.
Ruvik.
I'm going to finish this.
Vital sign, sir.
Leave that one. And those two. They're not going anywhere. No one can.
Go, go! Detective, are you all right? Is there anyone else?
Just give me some real fresh air.